I can do that. So I come home one day, I'm a little bit irritated. And I'm just looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Birdie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer. And chewing. That just chewing.
More than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And on the way he found Gladys. Rosemary. That guy. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive. And I saw him dead.
Hey, now we're Feel it.